Cryptic lines, we're jumping on concrete, we're bumping out the fiends. Alright, dip a bit of apocalyptic signs in the smoke of weed, back in the hamster wheel. Oh no, we still haven't realized that we're losing breath, that we die with death. Not nice, the self-appointed monsters come tonight. So if we don't start to warn in, we'll shout the next morning. No, someone stole the light. Oh no, someone stole the light. Oh no, someone stole the light. Oh no, someone stole the light. Someone stole the light. Someone stole it. And right now we're afraid that we could lose our haircut. But then we're ashamed, 'cause we should have set our priorities differently instead. Differently instead. Flip the script and see what's going on. We're numbing to bad news, we're stealing our own cheese. Well done, shoot the shallow brain lads to the front, and let them shoot the bull with fists so powerful. Oh no, it's high time we realized we would have brighter minds than read the signs of things. Instead, we are overcome by fear and path. If we're ignoring the warning, we'll shout the next morning. Oh, someone stole the light. Someone stole the light. Oh no, someone stole the light. Oh no, someone stole the light. Someone stole the light. Someone stole it. And right now we're afraid that we could lose our haircut. But then we're ashamed, 'cause we have been wasting and chasing the wrong thing. Been toiling, soiling, but kept a pot boiling. With goofing and proofing and losing the truth in the forsaken core, there is more we are living for. cheese.